it is a corrective therapy. Corrective therapy to taken for the hereditary diseases. Hereditary diseases. Here, the genes are inserted into the person's cell and tissues to treat the disease. In diseased condition, some of the cells are going to inactive, especially in cancer diseases. Okay, they are going to inactive. So instead of inactive cells, the healthy cells are inserted. So here the normal gene into the individual that taken over the function of abnormal gene. So that is done by the gene therapy. That is the one of the application of the biotechnology in medicine. Next, molecular diagnosis. Molecular diagnosis. In older days, the disease symptoms. When the disease symptoms are appeared, then they go for the people are go for the diagnosis. So the classical diagnosis are done by traditional diagnosis are done by urine examination, blood examination, or stool examination.